Christ, Kelly!
Oh, man. I don't know how those Navy guys do this.
This is gonna be no sweat, right, guys? I mean, they probably don't even know we're coming. Just like the lieutenant said.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just like the lieutenant said.
Hey, Sarge! Why aren't we in those Higgins boats with the rest of the division?
Because it's our job to make sure those boys get to the beach alive, Private Kelly. I can't believe we're not getting any fire from the beach. Maybe our boys did a better job than we thought. Hold on! We gotta protect those Higgins boats! Take these! Direct the mortar fire! Take out those bunkers on the cliff face! find those damn mortar pits and take them out! Suppress that machine gun! Bandage and brass, boys. There's a supply depot beyond these doors we still need to secure.
Do we have any idea how well guarded this thing is, Sarge?
No idea, Kelly, but Fox's orders are to secure that depot, whatever the resistance.
Same drill as always, eh, Sarge?
Now someone get those goddamn doors open!
Reloading!
drums, Corporal! Shoot the fuel drums! Gentlemen! Just a quick word. I've scraped through some tough fights since I've been in this man's army. I have to say that this one was the worst I've seen. We lost a lot of good men back there on that beach, and that's a damn shame. But by kicking down Hitler's front door, we saved the lives of hundreds more that will follow. You are the best of the best, and I am damn proud to serve with each and every one of you. All right, enough said. Gather up some ammo, get some rest. I have a feeling that we're just getting started.